Hey guys, Shevon here, Shevon K. Ferguson, Shevon The Voice, that's me, and that's my YouTube channel, as we all know. I'm just taking a moment to really reach out to everyone, just to say thank you from the bottom of my heart. Thank you very much for all the support that you guys have been giving me. The texts, the phone calls, the likes, the comments, sharing my stuff, subscribing to my channel, Shevon The Voice, sharing stuff from my Instagram page, which is Ferguson Shevon, my Facebook page, which is Shevon Ferguson. You know, it's a pattern, you know, Shevon The Voice, YouTube, Shevon Ferguson, Facebook, Ferguson Shevon, Instagram. But I really want to say thank you. I am humbled by the responses that I've been getting from everyone, especially my family. Thank you very much. You guys are the foundation that's holding me together. My friends, complete strangers. Yeah, it's just mind-blowing that people are taking their precious time to take a moment to look at my stuff, comment on my stuff, like my stuff, and subscribe. And they're also sharing, which is a big, big deal for me. Because the more people see the talents that I have, I'm an actor, I'm a singer, a voiceover artist, and I'm a bit of a comic. Yeah, I said it. I'm grateful and thankful and humbled by the responses. And I hope that I could continue putting content out there. I hope that I can continue to serve you guys, to enlighten you, to motivate you, to capture you, intrigue you, to have you thinking. Because my stuff, my material it's going to be monologues. It's going to be motivational quotes and poems, inspirational quotes and poems. There's also going to be real and open sexual, sensual, erotica poems. That's for the ladies. That's for the women, the queens. The kings, the couples that really understand and get what I'm trying to bring to life with those words. You know, the openness with sexuality, the openness with bonding with each other. So that those are the type of things that I'll be touching on. Hopefully, I capture you and hold you for a moment. So, like I said, thank you from the bottom of my heart. Thank you, family. Thank you, friends. Thank you, complete strangers who took the time to do the like, the share, the comment on my part. Thank you for the people that are allowing me to bring their poems to life, bring their quotes to life. You know, because if they won't, YouTube would stop that real quick. The two people in particular that allowed me to bring their poems to life, which I am truly grateful for. Jair Wilkinson out of San Diego. You know him as Poems by Jay Wilk. And I hope I don't pronounce this gentleman's name wrong, but I'm going to go for it. Wiss, Mr. Wiss. August. He's also somebody that took the time to say, "Hey, Shevon, yeah, I would be cool with you bringing my words to life." So, those two poets, I am grateful to them for giving me an opportunity, and hopefully, this turns into something bigger than what it is right now. So, let's see. And like I said, I'm here to serve you guys. Thank you from the bottom of my heart. And there's more content to come on Shevon The Voice on YouTube, Ferguson Shevon on Instagram, and Shevon Ferguson on Facebook. Again, thank you. I didn't call out any other person's name, but everyone who has been calling on to me and reaching out and sharing their wisdom and holding me down and texting and sharing and liking and making their positive comments on my behalf, you know who you are. Thank you. Don't ever change. Stay the way you are. All that's going to do for me is make me push harder to put the right content out there for the people who really want it. But other than that, guys, this is Shevon K. Ferguson saying thank you for everything that you have been doing for me. And I am here to serve you guys. So let's take this journey of positivity, enlightenment, and everything that is good in this world that's left. Let's take that journey together. Thanks.